I got a suspect here begging for a shakedown. Let's get him.
Captain, a busy team. We have a chase in progress. Remember, we rule the night.
Thank you.
I want that driver found. No one can see.
Everyone's looking to take us down now. We gotta get out there and face them.
Time to upgrade your car? There's a bunch of new parts opened up for you.
Guys in trouble?
Dex, thanks for delivering the car, man. You were fast.
Is it serious?
Look, right now, I gotta see a woman about a laptop. If she's as good with tech as she says, you'll hear all about it.
Yo, it's Raziel. I'm ready to go when you are. Your wheels are waiting at the docks.
What are you doing here?
I need your help.
Well, I don't need this kind of heat. Every cop in the city is looking for you.
That's because we got a chance to take them down. We got a laptop full of evidence that will put Mercer away for decades. Trouble is, it's password protected.
Is that all? Hold on. I just sent you a package. Put your phone near the laptop and it should have it unlocked in a couple of minutes.
Wow. Thanks.
Just be sure to make this stick. If you can take down those cops, you'll be doing us all a favor. Now get out of here.
Any news?
I'm sending you some software to unlock the laptop. Just put your phone next to the machine and it should open it up automatically.
Okay, got it.
I'm on my way back to you. Should be there soon.
I know. Something's happening. Looks like it's waking up. We're in. The password screen is gone. I can see a bunch of folders.
Yes! You're a genius!
Well, not me. I just know a genius.
Now we dig out the right files and take this computer to the press as evidence. Those TV news people are gonna love this.
Hold on. What's this? It says it's a program running called PZ Hardware Tracker. Is that one of yours?
I don't know. I don't think so.
All units, 315. We have a location for the suspects in the Lieutenant Mercer assault. Proceed to North Cloud Bank immediately.
You hear that?
They're tracking the laptop.
We gotta move! Leave it here!
No, change of plan. We hit the road with the laptop and buy enough time to email the files to the press. Meet us at the old mall.
All units, the suspect vehicle is a red Porsche heaming south from Cloud Bank to Edgewood Valley.
Copy, Control. Taking up pursuit.
Copy that, Control. Joining pursuit.
Jackson, Warren, that you? I thought the task force never came out in daylight.
Pulling an extra ship just to take down these animals.
folder!
I'm not a computer guy, okay?
They're trying to get us killed!
You expect Mercer's buddies to play fair?
Where you at?
Close.
We got cops all over us! Meet us near the mall so you can give us a hand! Coming in hot!
Okay, I'm trying to type here!
Do whatever you can to stop these cops from running us off the road!
I'm on it! Lucas, how's it looking?
I've got an email address for the news people. Now I just gotta find some files that implicate Mercer.
Hurry it up!
Woo-hoo! We struck gold! Inbound records, cars, dates, registrations, IDs, files. Mercer's name is all over it.
Call. Send it!
Dragging the whole folder.
Now heading northbound to Edgewood Valley.
Where are you? We can't do this on our own.
Northbound to Edgewood Valley.
Talk to me, Luca.
It's uploading. Watch the road.
Those cops ain't already heard us. Yet.
Find an officer and walk away.
4221, please provide QTH update.
Now heading westbound to Fort Callahan.
Lucas?
QSL.
Nail it in!
Fort Callahan.
This car was built to last. It could take a few bruises.
How long does it take to add an attachment?
The signal's not great, okay?
4221, please provide a location update.
Now heading northbound to Fort Callahan.
USL.
It's on 99%!
Just buy us time! The car feels okay!
Lucas! Still on 99%!
This is from Frank Mercer.
We're dealing with an aggressive driver here, Control.
USL, be careful of potential 32 with subject.
We're taking a beating!
Now heading northbound, approaching the crack.
It's getting crowded up in here!
Okay, QSL 4221.
We just went in with the...
Okay! We'll have to try harder than that!
Just made your last mistake!
Oh, no, message sent! We did it!
Now get rid of that laptop so they can't track us.
Got it! Now take us home.
Tonight's main story, a disgrace to the uniform as a senior police officer goes on the run. Lieutenant Frank Mercer, head of the city's controversial high-speed task force, has disappeared after being suspended for alleged corruption. The suspension follows the discovery of leaked documents sent to our very own WFFL news team. While the PD has refused to discuss the allegations, this reporter understands that they relate to extortion and large-scale theft in the street racing scene that Mercer was supposed to police. In a statement, the department said, "Lieutenant Mercer is aware of his suspension, and we appeal to him to come forward and assist the investigation." In other news,